Hello, this press release is for those who live in the southeast region of Massachusetts. It's important that we have your attention to this press release from the Department of Public Health, DPH, and the MDAR, the Massachusetts Department of Agricultural Resources. The two agencies announced today that they will do aerial spraying in the southeast region of Massachusetts. Beginning Thursday, August 8th, for the next several days. DPH has found a high risk in that area for mosquitoes with triple E. That means Eastern Equine Encephalitis, the triple E virus. It's of low risk to humans, but if contacted, it could lead to death for those of all ages. They've found an increase in mosquitoes affected with the virus in the southeast region of Massachusetts. The towns that are affected are listed here. The listing of cities and towns that you've just seen are of concern to DPH. They have gathered a sampling of mosquitoes, in total 163. Half of those are infected with the triple E virus. That's why they've established protective measures for the communities listed. It happened previously in 2004 and 2006, 2010 through 2012. There were 22 cases of triple E infection. Of those 22, 14 were human infections in the southeast area. The last time a human was infected with the virus was 2013. And though there has been no human infections, Department of Public Health still wants to take preventative measures and do the aerial spraying to ensure that the community is safe from the infection. You can avoid and protect yourself at home by staying in overnight. When the mosquitoes are most active is the period of dusk to dawn. Overnight, the mosquitoes are active. You could stay inside to protect yourself. If you want to go outside, spray yourself with bug repellent. Wear long sleeve clothing, both shirts and pants, and wear protective hoods and hats. If you have stagnant water in your yard, please empty it, such as a bird bath, on a daily basis. Mosquitoes lay their eggs and the eggs hatch, causing mosquitoes in the area. So it's important to keep stagnant water clean to keep the mosquitoes away. If you have a small pond with fish, you can cover that and protect it at night. When the spraying happens in the evening, the habitat is safe. Fish in the natural environment stay low, and the spray sits on the surface of the water, killing the mosquitoes. Likewise, with the bees in their natural habitat, they are protected by their hive at night. So they spray at night when it's the safest. Please check the information on the website, the TV news, and various news outlets. The spraying will start on August 8th, continue for a few days. If they determine there is need for more spraying within the next 2 weeks, they will make that announcement. Once they are satisfied that the virus is contained, they will stop. On the next slides, you will see different information. I encourage you to look into this information and the various websites on where you can go, and also TV news and internet. There's listings of information that impacts your home and community. Please do take a moment and keep yourself safe. Thank you.